seats in a jean pocket, forever deep. He fights against the urge to keep talking out of turn, so he bites his cheek. He's up all night and in the day, he's never really quite awake. He's so tired and out of place, with sunken eyes swallowed by his face. Valiant memories are blurred out chemically. Ash on his knees, it's hard to tell the wood from the trees as they dance between the branches aimlessly.